Our top story this morning, new overnight, a deadly shooting after a concealed carry license holder opens fire on someone opening fire on him.
The fuck stop here, hate. Yeah, I heard it through the pipeline. Rumors about how they gonna rob me in the nighttime. For real, they just waiting for the right time. But guess what? You never catch me without mine.
Without mine.
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 You never catch me without mine.
Yo, what's good, man? This your boy Smoke Tales. Welcome back to the channel. I hope you got it on you because I got it on me. You know how we getting down on this end. Man used a 5-foot snake to try and rob a Shell convenience store. A man is accused of attempting to rob a Shell convenience store next door to Elvis Presley's Graceland by using a 5-foot snake. Reginald Cook, 26, is charged with 2 counts of attempted aggravated robbery. Police say Cook attempted to rob the Shell on Elvis Presley Boulevard 3 times early Tuesday morning. First around 2 a.m., Cook allegedly entered the store and implied that he had a weapon but left. According to an affidavit, Cook entered the store again and demanded money from the register. The employee said Cook kept reaching into his clothing, implying that he had a gun, but Cook left the store after the victim refused to give him money. Approximately at 3:05 a.m., Cook entered the store for a third time, this time with a 5-foot snake wrapped around his neck. The employee said Cook came up to the counter shouting and demanding money again. The affidavit states that the victim saw Cook reaching inside his backpack, implying that he was armed with a weapon, and then the victim pulled out his own gun in self-defense. Minutes later, officers arrived at the scene and took Cook into custody. Police said no money was taken and no one was injured. It is unclear where the snake came from and what happened to the animal. What happened to the animal? Y'all just took him to jail.
We've shared many stories about thieves trying to rob stores with knives or guns.
Yeah, that's usually the way they come. But Memphis police say a would-be thief came armed with a snake wrapped around his neck, supposedly using that as a weapon. Our Shay Simon spoke with the store owner to get to the bottom of what actually happened. Shay?
Yes, Stephanie, Greg, the owner says this was more strange than scary, but his employee put out a real gun until police arrived.
Across Memphis, police have reported more than 500 robberies this year. Though police say 26-year-old Reginald Cook was not successful in robbing the Shell station, it's his weapon of choice that was unusual. So much so, it left some uncomfortable talking on camera. But the whole thing was caught on camera. The owner showed me surveillance video. I watched as Cook stumbled in wearing a red jacket with a light-colored snake draped around his neck, holding his hands up towards the register as if he had a gun. According to this police report tracked down by WREG, Monday morning around 2 a.m., Cook walked into this store on Elvis Presley and made a purchase. 30 minutes later, he came back demanding money from the register. When he didn't get the money he wanted, he slithered back in for a third time. This time, with a 5-foot snake around his neck, saying, "Give me the expletive money." The owner didn't want to go on camera, but says in his 15 years here, he's never encountered anything like this. This appears to be Cook's first offense. He's now charged with 2 counts of attempted aggravated robbery.
And in talking to that owner, he says that Cook's family actually came to the gas station this morning and apologized and offered to pay for any damages. Right now, he's behind bars held on a $4,000 bond. Live in Memphis tonight, Shay Simon, WREG News, Channel 3.
All right, strange but true. Shay, thanks.
Yeah, man. So you see how they getting down out there in Memphis, Tennessee. Tennessee constitutional carry. This man, it blow his mind running up in here with a snake talking about give up that money. He lucky that man ain't put hot lead in his ass in that bullshit. I visited Memphis one time for like a weekend, for like 2 days. I ain't too much like Memphis. Memphis, it seemed like the type of place you would get into a shootout. And I carry every day, but I don't like to go places where I absolutely think I'ma need my gun. Yeah, Memphis just gave me an eerie feeling. I wasn't too much feeling it. But this man here, boy, you gotta look out, boy. I don't know what type of dope this man on or what type of drugs they selling out there in Memphis. So y'all people be careful. You gotta keep your grass cut low. It might be snakes in your front yard. Man, this your boy Smoke Tales, man. Until next time, you never catch me without mine.
Without mine,
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 you never catch me without mine.